Every day, countless students gather in this courtyard to eat their food, unaware that only momentarily they will be attacked by a nightmare from the sky, the Seagulls. Seagulls may seem harmless at first glance, but they can be very vicious creatures. They have been known to attack without warning, gouging out the eyeballs of innocent children.
I call them rats with wings, you know? Every time they fly, I feel like I have to cover my head with something.
What if they just come out of nowhere? They're swooping down, they're trying to bite you. One stole my piece of bread.
They come down, swoop in, and say, scratch the person's arm or peck their eyes out, but also as a health issue for when they poop on you.
They can poop in someone's eye and they can give them a horrible, horrible disease that can reach to the person's brain and kill them.
I had a sandwich and just came out of nowhere, man. Took the sandwich and just left. Took my daughter too, man.
The Seagulls come flying in with their battalions and brigades and all of their V formations. And all of a sudden, you got poop on your head because you're trashing up the place.
Teenagers, such as those at Annerley High School, are infamous for leaving trash all over the ground, luring in the Seagulls. By attracting the Seagulls, they have inadvertently caused their own doom.
If food's left all over, that's what draws the Seagulls.
Seagulls will eat a lot of the food, a lot of the garbage that students leave behind, and I know what students eat, and a lot of those Seagulls are just flat out not going to make it. Those Seagulls can suffer heart attacks or some kind of stroke flying midair. When they come down, they'll be coming down like a projectile. They will pack quite a wallop. They are very, very dangerous.
So my statement to all students, if you want a safer campus, clean up the mess and don't get poop on the head. You'll be much better off.
How do you think we can defend ourselves from the Seagulls?
That's a good question. I don't want to shoot them, you know, or anything, but...
Feed them Alka-Seltzer. They'll all explode.
I think we need umbrellas. Just everyone, or just maybe a huge dome over the school that prevents Seagulls from getting in. Because there's a latch, and they don't have opposable thumbs, so they won't be able to open the latch. That, and in case there is a breach in this dome, we need Alka-Seltzer at the ready. So we can throw it to them, put it in our bread, and then, because we all know that if Seagulls eat an Alka-Seltzer, that they blow up.
Wear umbrellas on our head.
Or hats with umbrellas on them.
Yeah, those. Or we could take the violent and much more problem-solving tactic and shoot them down.
Well, we could stop eating food, or we could shoot the Seagulls before they even get into the air.
I don't know. Guns.
Seagulls are deadly animals, but we can survive their attacks if we stop luring them with trash and prepare to defend ourselves until they're all dead.